Entry denied. No Unity cerebral chip detected.
Thank you. less than a day ago.
No communication from Mobius. We're cut off. I'm calling an Alpha 1 emergency. You know the protocol.
Alpha 1? Are you serious? What about the tech team?
Fuck them.
Okay, let's see what happens. God, he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
Scanning for Unity Cerebral Chip. Please wait. Unity Cerebral Chip detected. Entry authorized.
About time. Hope I can still catch up with Hoffman and O'Neill. Voices.
No! Can't you see what he's trying to do to you? Please, stop! Don't let him control you!
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him!
Hoffman! Stand back!
No! He doesn't know what he's doing!
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him.
Hoffman, stand back.
No, he doesn't know what he's doing. Liam, don't.
What do you mean, Liam?
Stay back.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him.
Hoffman, stand back.
No, he doesn't know what he's doing. Liam, don't.
What do you mean, Liam?
Stay back.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
You think you're too good to fight me? Let the flames consume you. You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me. That's it! I'm done playing with you! You must be cleansed! Ah!
never again. Damn you, Sebastian!
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to...
What happened?
I don't know. When Leah... But he wasn't... I tried Theodore...
Poor girl.
You didn't have it, so what now?
Let's take...
I think it's all...
Lots of weird stuff in here. Looks like he was building something.
Maybe that machine he was talking about.
Yes, Master. Of course. The machine is operating as it should. Thank you, Father Theodore. To hear you say that, it fills me with pride. What? But she is harmless to us. She's not... No. I would never disobey. Of course I will. Whatever pleases you. Yukiko, can you hear me? I'm in the fabrication room. Clearances don't mean much when everyone's dead. Just, please come and meet me here. I have something to show you. It's important. I'm sorry, Yukiko. But he demands it.
Mark of influence. Theodore's sticking his fingers in every part of this place.
It's almost like a form of communication with him.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing in STEM? And why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure, but it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field emitter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me.
Sebastian, I'm starting to think you forgot about me.
Have you finished?
I have.
Good.
Got it.
I'm almost ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
I need you to... You didn't seem...
Why should I?
Every...
More like...
Like what?
Esmerald, you're dead.
I assume...
I do.
How could she...
Myra's... And the word Lily was... As far as...
Yeah.
Hopefully...
I've been in. If it's
that would
and yet
perhaps
well I'm a
if it leaks
there's only I don't know if you should be in here when this thing goes off.
I don't think I want to be. I want to go check.
Okay, no tell.
Will do.
I need you to clarify a few things for me, Hoff. Tell me something, Torres. So you knew Hoffman before?
Everybody.
Can she?
I might have. She's.